Hey guys, welcome to our quick help video. I'm going to show you today how to change the brightness and contrast and all those good things on your lovely CCTV camera. Okay, so to do this, we're going to select this camera here, number two, I think, looks like a good one. So we go camera at the top here, and on the left hand side we have display. Okay, so under display we've got image settings. All right, so here you can change all those lovely features. Oh, let's select camera two, like I said I was going to do. Okay, so now we've got image settings, and now we've got different modes. So we've got indoor, which obviously the camera's outdoor. We've got outdoor, we've got dim light. I like the dim light setting. It's really good for, gives you that extra little bit of brightness. But here you can change the brightness here just manually. Camera's too dark, not bright enough, whatever you want. Okay, so I like, let's see what happens when we put everything up high. All right, oh look at that. So yeah, a lot here you could do with your cameras. Ooh. Alright, so have fun playing around with that, guys, and that's how you change a few of the image settings on a camera. Alright, thanks for watching, see you later.